Welcome to Troubleshooting with Archive Webpage Series. So you can't record YouTube videos. You're on the YouTube video you want, you click on the Chrome extension, and oh no! You're getting this error. Sorry, there was an error starting on this page. Okay, here's one way to fix it. First, go to Chrome Apps. Right-click on the YouTube app and choose Remove App. And don't worry, removing this app won't stop you from using YouTube. Go back to your YouTube video and refresh. Try using Archive Webpage again by clicking on the Start button. You should see the Archive Webpage banner pop up and it begin debugging the browser. You should wait until it's idle, but you can always stop and view a recorded page. Archive Webpage will bring you to the replay interface. You can even see it start to load. Give it a minute to get settled, and you should now be able to view your video. It's always good practice to do some quality control, so browse the video a little bit by checking different timestamps. But it's looking good so far. This is one way you can troubleshoot YouTube. Have more questions? Contact us by email, Twitter, or the forum.